I just want to thank you for being around.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yesterday, briefly, especially about the starter, Chris Tillman. I mean, the time, I think, Mike, has passed for what we've heard so often from starters. Oh, I made a couple of mistakes. A couple of mistakes don't result in 16 runs. And the Orioles starters, just, they're not getting it done. And for Chris yesterday, I mean, just a very shallow.
I'm not terribly frustrated. I mean, obviously, I'm a season ticket holder, and I'm a little bit irritated that I spend X number of dollars and I see a team that can't hit the ball, okay? And that
here's Johnny.
A little bit frustrating, you know, to see all these games that the Red Sox lost by a run because they couldn't get the key hit at the key time.
Let's get 2 minutes on the clock.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Misses 1-0. Montreal beat Cincinnati. Tibbs shut him out. Jay Tibbs 8-0. Winner over the Reds today at Riverfront. The Reds traded him to Montreal. The curve is outside.
Of the hearts of
to the trees, to the sky, to the spring and its glorious happiness, to the youth, to the fire, to the life that is moving and calling us,
to the gods, to the fates, to the rulers of men and their destiny,
to the lips, to the eyes, to the girls who will love us someday.
Fill the tanks with dear old names, shout till the rafters ring. Stand and drink a toast once again, let every loyal Maine man sing. Then drink to all the happy hours, drink to the careless day.
And it's one, two, three strikes. Ooh.
What a gap and triple going to be. Come on, Mike, get on your horse! Come on, come on, come on!
Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. Yeah. Times like these, they take me back. You gotta believe. One last walk across that field, one last look back at how it used to be. There you still are, so full of life, rooting and cheering just like old times. Fathers and sons and how it will always be reminds me of what you said to gotta believe, you gotta have faith, you gotta have reason, life to embrace, the difference in wanting and making it be, you gotta believe.